happiness. No need to feel so sad. So chin happiness, it's really not so bad. And just between us, there's still a million ways to put that grin back on your face.
Like what exactly?
Imagine the floor is hot lava, and not just a hotbed of fleas. Pretend that this blood stain's a painting, and that we're heisting a fine masterpiece. Make believe that these creepy inscriptions show a passageway built in the wall. It's not easy to see, but kid, take it from me that this place isn't so awful at all.
You're right! I feel way better!
There's a secret passage in the kitchen.
This isn't a mold ridden sofa.
Oh yeah?
It's a pony named Buckaroo Jones.
Okay.
And here's a Shakespearean actor who looks like a pile of bones. This isn't a chamber for torture. It's a spot to drink tea with our dolls.
Maybe we should drink coffee instead.
Pretend this thing's a grenade.
That was actually a grenade.
But hey, this isn't a waffle at all.
It's not waffle, it's awful.
Hey, finally!
This place may be smelly and scary, and it may be the last place we see. But I know that for sure there is one certain cure. To endure it, I'll take it from me.
Yeah, alright, look, we are done with make-believe. There's no floor made of lava, there's no Buckaroo Jones, and there's no tea parties either.
The hand grenade was real. Sorry.
You guys want real? Here's what's real about this place.
This place really reeks like an outhouse, and really has mildew to spare. I'm really creeped out by this portrait, and I really wouldn't sit in that chair. The food in the fridge is expired, something's dripping halfway down the hall.
Let's pretend it's a pool.
Oh yeah, that would be cool.
This really isn't so awful at all. A puppet show made out of
this
curtains.
This is the worst thing I've seen.
A three-player role-playing game.
What does this attribute
Extreme
mean?
Extreme indoor racing, prime wine and cheese tasting.
I still think it's pointless and lame.
Imagine we're all in a sword fight
with garbage instead of real swords.
I'd like to pretend we're a rock band, but it's clear that we don't know any chords.
Pretend that shadow's a giant, not a guy who's been there all along.
What?
Weren't it all in our heads, we would probably be dead. But this place isn't so awful at all. It isn't so awful at all.